next thing that we're gonna do is called an ASCAT.
We didn't name it that.
We
did what's
not.
Called?
That's
ASCAT.
Yeah. Yeah. From the Upright Citizens Brigade. We wanna. Is David Bonneroff here?
Yeah.
So normally we do a monologue, but we want to try something new tonight. We call them polylogs. So we're going to need a suggestion, a word, and then we're going to have a few people say something.
Pimp!
Turtles!
Shrek?
Driving down this road, I don't remember where I was, and there was this car wash that just reminded me of Shrek, just because it looked so Dutch and really cute and everything, and then I was wondering if the workers actually was reminded of Shrek, and then I was like, probably not, that's probably just me.
Shrek is green, and I think he's a great example of how it's not easy to be green. I mean, if you look at children's shows, you see it's a reoccurring character, it's a reoccurring theme. Shrek is green, he's very hateful. The Grouch is green, he's very hateful. Kermit is green, he's sad and mopey from what I can tell.
Shrek is comparable, you know, he's an ogre, he's comparable to onions, which are great to add to any dish. They really flavor up anything. Some people say they don't like onions, and I just think that, you know, you can pick them out of your food, but I feel like, how do you not like onions? It's the perfect flavoring agent. Unless it's an allergy, then I understand. people have denied, like, oh, is there onions in that? I'm like, yeah, it's just an onion, just pull it off. It's like not, it's just an onion.
All right, Shrek makes me think of the cartoon, but for whatever reason, I'm thinking of things that sound like Shrek, and that makes me think of Shakira. And that makes me think of like characters being played like by Shakira, like I will be back, like the Terminator, just like everyone being Shakira in real life, and like classic movies, and it's like, frankly, my dear, I don't give a damn. That's what I think of.
It just makes me think of being in love. And I feel like all the things I remember about it annoy me. Like, how inconvenient it was walking and holding hands. And you have to find the right rhythm, but you're always out of step. And it's harder to pass people on the sidewalk. And it makes you late for shows and stuff. And then you have to go to the airport, like, double. Because you take another person to the airport instead of just also, you know, only yourself. And it's just double the stress.
Delicious.
It's good?
Mm-hmm.
You do? Good.
Yeah. It's green?
Mm-hmm.
So, like, I was a little worried that it'd be, like, kind of angsty.
Right.
But
it's nice, right? It's nice. Yeah.
Mm.
This is fresh ogre.
Wow.
Yeah.
They picked
inspired.
I get that.
Yeah.
Did you have to, like, peel back all of the layers?
It was... You know what you made it do? You smash it with a hammer, and then it shatters, and then there's a few...
You call it it? It's an ogre.
Mom? Did you put onions in my cereal?
Yes, dear. You know, the bus is coming.
It doesn't taste right.
It's an onion, babe. It's an onion.
Damn it, darling! What did I tell you about cutting onions when I'm trying to get my view sleep?
Now
Getting out of this garbage can.
Oh, dang it! I'm never close! Never gonna relax my
I think that they might be misinterpreting the color green that word.
Yeah, that's an issue. That's a real issue.
And especially since he's like doing this whole like thing. Like that's not really a part of
the cut to the classroom.
Okay, kids, now it's green week and we're so excited.
Yeah, it's green week and we're so mad. I hate monitors!
Just close your eyes.
I want to see if you're green on the inside.
Pay attention to the monitors until you look right here. Until you feel very sleepy. Recycle. You will become an army of eco-friendly child. Cardboard has so many purposes.
Child missionary. You will destroy the planet.
Guys, listen, the only true savior is Captain Planet! We have to combine our powers. Heart! Wisdom!
I think we need to sit down.
Lasers!
I'm giving you one more time and we're getting it.
One more time. Pick your power.
I wasn't feeling school and everything, so I just painted myself green as a way to protest how I feel on the inside. I think that it really expresses how I feel, because I don't like expressing myself with words.
I went through a red face.
Honey, I just don't know about this young man.
Mom, you don't understand. He understands me.
Does he understand you? I just said at him, and he has a thing. That's just not a sign of an upstanding citizen.
It's definitely a thing now. It's definitely a thing.
We always told her that she could date someone any color.
Yes. Oh, I think that the color he was born is probably fine. It's just the body. It's a temple. Mom, what does that even mean nowadays? Honestly, what is a temple?
The Blue Man Group is such a drag.
Garçon! Garçon!
Yes, you.
Oh, sorry.
Does this have kale in it?
The kale?
The protein shake.
Oh, excuse me, why? I thought you pointed at the kale salad.
Oh! Well, I also had a question about that.
Yes.
The kale salad or the protein shake?
No, both.
Both of them.
Both of them, yes.
Do either of them? One of them has kale.
What has it, though, is my question, I guess, then.
The kale salad would be that one. That has kale.
I guess I should have seen that one coming, but the shake is fine then.
That also has kale.
Excuse me.
I'll let you handle this and you can come back. This is going to take a while.
Yeah. One moment. Bonjour, mademoiselle.
Just one quick question. I'm wondering, okay, so you, the quinoa burger, does this have quinoa on it?
Let me check with the chef.
Okay.
Yes, he says yes.
Oh, the quinoa, okay. What about... What's in the couscous?
Mainly couscous.
Shrek, I'm so glad that us green people can be couples now. It's...
We interlock, right?
Do we cup or lace?
I don't know. I have four fingers.
This is never going to last!
I didn't do it! Come back to my swamp!
I got a nice swamp too.
Kermit. Stealing my woman.
Get the camera.
Oh, yes, fine.
Boys, you know that my true profession lies in my flying monkeys.
Get off my swamp.
I believe you need my swamp.
Stacy, if this goes well, we'll be single.
Oh, that's so exciting, I can't even believe it. Kermit, more angst.
But,
I got my guitar.
Use this laser ring.
Such a beautiful day out here today.
Yeah, man. Love the breeze.
Yeah. Can I tell you something that's been bothering me a lot?
Yeah, you can trust me.
I know. That's why we do these park visits.
Yeah, man. Yeah. Bro update.
Bro updates. Oh, man, I just...
No! No! Still sunny.
I just saw Shrek the other day, and it was awesome. But I'm so bummed because everyone keeps doing these Shrek accents, and I can't do it. No! No! No!
Do you need me to teach you how to do a Shrek accent?
I knew you could do a Shrek accent.
I can do a really good Shrek. All right.
Hey, parkgoers! This guy says he has a really good Shrek accent.
Well, you have to first remember the origin of where Shrek is from,
which is obviously...
It's Scotland.
He knows.
Jamaica.
I'm pretty sure it's Scotland. Do you even know Shrek?
No, I think his mother is from Scotland. His father.
Oh, that makes sense.
Okay, yeah,
okay.
I did that.
That's why he's green. That doesn't make sense.
Okay, go ahead. We're ready.
All right. Well, first you think about where he's from, right?
Yeah, Jamaica.
And then you ask him, no, Scotland.
Oh, no.
Okay.
Oh.
It's okay. But the town looks like a Dutch like community in the movie that throws you off. So first, you think about where he's from. Then you have to remember how high or low his voice is. And then you have to like do your
yeah.
Yeah.
I think he's onto something.
I think he's onto something.
No, this
right?
is our conversation. All right,
all right, all right.
Let's figure this out. All right.
Yeah.
All right, so here's the secret. You ready?
Yeah.